Welcome to the College of Engineering and Applied Science. Here, our engineering program is ranked top 5 in the nation for co-op, which is rightfully so because Dean Hermann Schneider invented the co-op program over 100 years ago.
UC is an urban campus located 5 miles from downtown Cincinnati.
Hi, my name is Jayla. I am studying mechanical engineering at the University of Cincinnati. We are starting our tour today here in Baldwin Lobby, the heart of CEAS. Over here is Baldwin 653, our recruitment and admissions office. This is where we will start our tour. This is where, as a prospective student, you will come to gain information on admissions events, your requirements, and all the next steps to becoming a Bearcat.
Every student at CEAS is paired with a co-op and an academic advisor. Here in the academic advising suite, you can schedule a meeting to meet with your advisor to go over class scheduling, resources, and plan for your academic future. The advising suite is also home to our embedded mental health counselor, Amy Blankenship. Amy is here to support all CEAS students in anything that may arise inside or outside the classroom. Now let's check out the 8th floor of Baldwin Hall. All first-year engineering students here at CEAS take an engineering design and thinking course. This course is your first steps to learning how to think like an engineer. With this course, you'll be put into a group with engineers of different disciplines where you will learn essential skills and basic engineering principles. Behind me in 860 Baldwin, our first-year engineering students can get help with their engineering design and thinking course. Here, they can meet with their teaching assistants to ask questions and get help with any aspect of the course that they may be struggling with. Just across the hall is the engineering library. It is a fantastic resource for textbooks and study materials. Plus, while you're here, you can check out the historical artifacts related to our former professor, Neil Armstrong. Here in the engineering library, there are plenty of places that students can reserve to work on group projects. If you need a more focused environment, we also offer silent study rooms like this. And here is the Rhodes 801 collaboration space. This is a great area for study sessions and group projects. Here, you can write on the walls, you can plug your monitor into the TVs, and you can even use the classrooms as breakout sessions. We even have a 3D printing room available for all of your creative projects. Next, we'll take the bridge from Rhodes Hall over to Manti Center, where the majority of our engineering research labs are found. The Manti Center computer lab is available 24/7 with Bearcat card access. Here you can find all the software and programs you need. You can even access these computers remotely. CEAS requires our students to have laptops. The specifications per major can be found on the CEAS website. Throughout your time at CEAS, you'll have access to incredible resources and support. With a mix of small and large class sizes, you'll find the perfect learning environment. Just across the street is the UC Medical Campus, where our biosciences building lives. Here our engineers can collaborate with UC Health, Cincinnati Children's Hospital, and the VA Hospital, where biomedical engineering meets healthcare research. UC is an R1 research institution with cutting-edge labs dedicated to solving some of the world's most important engineering problems.
Join us at the forefront of innovation. Discover your potential at the College of Engineering and Applied Science.